In my ministry, I try to work for justice for the oppressed and marginalized. I'm also a hardcore Enneagram 3, the Achiever. These may seem like a strange pair, but I actually think they're a perfect fit. My mentality is, where there's a will, there's a way. I'm good at getting what I want, and I want a more just world. I don't find the challenge of it overwhelming so much as invigorating. Justice isn't impossible, it's just a goal we haven't achieved. Yet.